This was an emotional day for a man in Brooklyn who's been exonerated from a crime that he did not commit. Derek Hamilton spent more than 20 years in prison for murder until it was revealed that the detective in the case threatened a woman in order to get her to testify against him. Today, Hamilton's conviction was thrown out. Eyewitness News reporter Rob Nelson reports from downtown Brooklyn.
Outside this Brooklyn court today, the footsteps of a free man.
It's very, very a grateful day for me to stand here being about to be declared innocent. It's the world to me.
Clutching his daughter and his new life, 49-year-old Derek Hamilton was formally exonerated today in a 1991 Brooklyn murder for which he had spent 20 years behind bars.
They offered me to, a parole board. They wanted me to say I was guilty to get out early, and I refused. I could not say I killed the man that I didn't kill.
The only eyewitness in the case recanted her testimony years ago, saying she had been strong-armed by disgraced former NYPD detective Louis Scarcella, a discredited comp whose tactics have led to the review of multiple cases and the release of several wrongly jailed defendants, just like Derek.
He was the person that arrested me. He was the person that manufactured the evidence. He was the person that took a non-witness to the precinct and forced her to say that she seen a murder that she did not see.
Derek has maintained his innocence from the very start, eventually paroled in 2011 and taking a job as a paralegal. An investigation by the Brooklyn DA led to today's full vindication.
I tell him all the time that you are inspiration because you believed in yourself. You believed that the system will one day come into existence and see that you're innocent and will prove that to the world, and today is the day.
Derek admits he is bitter, but he used the time behind bars to study up on the law and is now helping others who have perhaps been wrongfully convicted to find justice too.
Innocent people should not be in prison because of technicalities, nowhere in the nation. And that's what we stand for.
DA Ken Thompson has made it a priority to release those who have been wrongfully convicted. In fact, Hamilton is the 11th person released since he took office, and 100 more cases are under review. Reporting from Brooklyn, Rob Nelson, Channel 7 Eyewitness News.